Okay guys, this is JT Gravity RC. Welcome back to my channel. I'm going to do a landing legs mod for JJRC X6. So I'm going to do a similar mod like the one that I did for JJRC X1, but with a smaller form. So what I'm going to do is you can see the space in between the LED lights. I'm going to put it in between here and it should work. So let me show you again. That's the space. In between. The reason why I'm doing this, the mod is that while I was flying it without the legs, when you land it or when you hit the ground, it hits the cover pretty hard. So because I'm not using camera anywhere, so I'm just doing this mod so that I don't damage the undercarriage of the quad. So I'm just continue doing the second one. Now just adjusting so that they are all centered. I'm going to press it down a little bit. There you go. So I'm just going to leave it here and let it dry. Okay. And that's it for this video. If you like my video, please like and subscribe to my channel. So until next time, this is JT Gravity RC signing off.